cells. How many chromosomes are there? Body cell consists 46 chromosomes, out of which 44 are autosomes and 2 sex chromosomes. Which are the sex chromosomes? X and Y chromosomes. X chromosome is longer than Y chromosome, while Y chromosome is shorter than X chromosome. Each chromosome here consists homologous and non-homologous region. This, up to this region, this part is similar, therefore called as homologous region in the X and Y chromosome. While in the X and Y, upper part of the chromosome is non-homologous, that is different. Difference between actually X and Y chromosome is here. X consists or X chromosome consists X linked genes, Y chromosome consists Y linked genes. X linked genes sometimes responsible for some types of disorders in the human being, like color blindness, hemophilia. What is it like color blindness? Color blindness is the disorder in which person does not distinguish between red and green color. Both the color appear gray to him. See, even the lala ni, hirva color is a lala ni. The problem create who should go over right now. That is a chitna sandhi.
Determination of sex.
length of x is more than y. X consists more in chromatin, y consists less in chromatin. X consists less in heterochromatin and y consists more heterochromatin. Genetically active, more active, genetically less active. X determines femaleness, y determines maleness. Yes? Here, X, what is the difference between X and Y chromosome is the most important topic. Always ask for exam, or it can be also asked in the small questions, very short answers, that is MCQ in the nations. Longer than Y chromosome. Y chromosome shorter than X chromosome. Consists X individual. It consists Y individual. More amount of euchromatin present, less amount of euchromatin present. Genetically more active because euchromatin is there, and genetically less active. Consists less heterochromatin, consists more heterochromatin.